What's up, guys? Long time no see. It's me, DJF, aka The Times. We're here to do another unboxing video. So, let's get to it. Well, what we're unboxing here is some American DJ Inno pocket spots. So, we're gonna go ahead and just, insert knife and, just give a nice drag. It's a little hard to do with one hand. Definitely recommended to not be holding a camera while unboxing. But it's important. So then you just go and you slide your fingers in. Give it some space. I hope this is the top of the box. We'll see. FedEx guy knocked pretty loud. Because you had to sign. So, oh my gosh. American DJ pocket spot Innos! I'm a little disappointed at the packaging. Come on, these little air things takes all of like what? 20 pounds of force to crack. Come on, American DJ. You can do better. So these are actually open box units. So the box would be open before me. Go ahead and we're just gonna gently tip those out. Very nice, very nice. Awesome. American DJ in a pocket spot. Three operational modes, seven colors, plus white. Don't forget the white color. Wireless IR control, gobo color. Boom, baby. Assembled and tested. The commitment satisfied. Oh, okay, they're committed to satisfaction. So, yeah, this is the box. I'm not actually going to open it because I kind of just wanted the boxes. Not empty boxes. They had to be, heavy. So, that's it, guys. Take care. Kidding. Let's go ahead and open one of these up. These bad boys. My preferred knife is a meat cleaver. That gets the job done real well, in my opinion. It's a very effective knife. It's so easy. Alright, let's see what this unit looks like. You have to forgive me, I'm doing this with my phone these days now. Right now, inside the box, it is very neatly wrapped. So right here we have the power cord. So did it come with the remote? Is that the remote down there? That might be the remote. Let's put our hands in and find the prize. No, it's not. It is the mounting hardware. I think it did say the remote doesn't come. Oh, no, wait. Surprise, surprise, my folks. It comes with a remote. I'm actually very impressed by the remote. It's nice and silver. If the unit is anything like the remote, it should turn out to be a fun time. The unit unwrapped, and inside the box is the user instructions, but I don't know why they include it, because not getting used. All right, now to this thing. Oh, okay, so it comes out just like that. As she said. Wow. Okay, so first things first, I must say the base, at least, feels a lot more hefty than I thought it would. This is impressive to me. This is actually very nice because I thought it would be like, I mean, it's a hard plastic. Oop, I farted. Sorry, guys. I'm so excited. I thought it would be like a hard plastic, but in fact, it's a hard plastic with metal. So the metal gives it some weight. So that actually, kind of makes you think it's not too horrible. So, let's go ahead and, set two of these up. So right now it's doing its warm-up procedure. See a little bit through the scrim. It's going through its gobos. Pretty nifty, pretty nifty stuff. Also going through the colors. Awesome. Yeah. Pin spots with some haze going on in the room. I also bought a new facade. So that's that. That's what the purple light is going on. So now with some haze, you can see the beam pretty well. So, I mean, I haven't used these for a gig yet, obviously, but I'm pretty happy with the results. Definitely feeling these lights so far. They look pretty epic.
Late night when you need my love. Call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need my love.